sing and can be sung. Nothing you say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can be made. No one you can say that can be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be in time. It's easy.
Solving the game with a version of a single guitar of a classic song from Beatles, of course, All You Need Is Love. Okay, so we're doing it in the same key as the original Beatles track, so standard tuning, no capos. Okay, so we're starting off with the national anthem bit. Okay, okay, so it starts off with an open 4th string to the 2nd on the 4th. Two lots of open 3rd, G string. 3rd string, 2nd fret. Two hits. So. Third on the 2nd. Open 2nd, open 3rd. So. Play the 3rd string, 2nd string, and back to the 3rd string, all open. Okay, so. Okay, got that far. 2nd on the 4th, 1st on the 2nd, 2nd on the 3rd, and then 4th fret of the D string, the 4th string. And then we're into a G chord. So hit the bottom, form your G chord, hit the bottom E string, 3rd fret, strum. Okay, so from the beginning, very slowly. Sort of sing love in harmony, yeah. Love. Okay, now the rundown is basically a G chord, so you hit the bass note each time. So, 3rd on the 6th, love strum. Then we're playing a D with F sharp in the bass. Two ways you can do this: you can do a standard D chord with your thumb over 2nd fret, bottom E string. Or what I tend to do is place my 1st finger on the 2nd fret bottom E string. My 2nd finger is playing the 2nd on the 3rd, and my pinky usually is playing, or you can use your third finger or pinky to play the third fret of the second string, B string, and you play the sixth string and then strum down to the second string. Just sound like that. Okay, so love, so G, you can either play a four finger G if you want, doubling up on the second string and the top E string on the third fret if you want, or just a single, simple G is fine, whichever, okay? So, love, love, now F sharp with D and D chord, F, D with F sharp in the bass, hit the F sharp bottom E string, strum, and then to an E minor, open bottom E string, strum, so love, 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 okay? Then what we do is we lift up the third finger off the fourth string and play the open fourth string, and then put your finger back and play the second on the fourth again. So it's la, la, la. Okay, and immediately go back to the G and repeat what you've just done. So it's love, 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 love. Then you repeat that open fourth, second on the fourth again. At that point, we change chords, okay? So let's just do the whole intro up to that point, okay? Including the anthem, okay? So, national anthem, here we go. Slowly. Then what we do is we play a D7, five open fifth downwards, okay? Love. Then to a G, hitting the bottom E string on the third fret first. Love, love. Then we play that D with F sharp in the bass again. Love. Second on the bottom E string, strum. And then play, take your first finger off and play the same thing but with the open E string, bottom E string open. So, okay, so from the beginning of the love, love bit, okay? Love, 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 love. Here's the small we got. Then we play a straightforward D chord with the open fourth string. Hit that first. Hit the open fourth strum. Then we play a D with D chord as C in the bass. So all you do is keep the D chord apart from the second finger here. Take the second finger off the top E string and put it on the fifth string on the third fret. Hit that note and play the chord. So it's D, open fourth, strum. Move that second finger up to the third fret, fifth string. Hit that note, strum. Okay, so now you've got this. Love, 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 love. Okay, so that's all we've got. And with a little riff, second on the fifth to the third on the fifth. Open fourth, then open fourth again, so second on the fourth. Okay, so it's, and then we're straight into the G, and it's into the first verse, and the first verse basically just plays what you've just done, okay, on the G onwards, okay. So let's just do it from Love, Love, and we'll do the first verse together, okay. So it's love, 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 could sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Okay, into the second verse, exactly the same as the first verse to play, just different words. Okay, so what we'll do now is we'll do the intro, the national anthem intro, two verses, and then we'll show you how to play the chorus. Okay, so here we go, hopefully no mistakes. Slowly. The chorus. So up to that point we've covered. All right, so we're nearly at the end of the song, nearly. Chorus, right, G. Oh, you, the way I'm playing it is sort of two sort of strokes on the G, or two down strokes. All you need, I'm playing an A sus 4, a lazy A, barring the fourth, third and second strings with the first finger, open fifth string, and putting my third finger on the third fret of the second string, the B string, and I'm just doing two strokes on that. So it's all you need is like stabs, okay? All you need is D7, two stabs, love. D7, yeah. So it's G. All you need is love. Now then, now we've got this nice little rundown. Right, what this is, it's double stops. I'm playing the fifth string and the fourth string, okay? The A string and the D string. Starting off with the first finger on the fourth fret of the D string, the fourth string, and my second finger is playing the fifth fret of the A string, the fifth string. And I'm basically sliding into that just a little bit, just from the third fret or the fourth fret on upwards, right? And then you basically keep that shape and you work your way all the way down, okay? Right, it's the same shape all the way down, one fret at a time. And then you end up on the G chord and make sure you hit the bottom E string and the fifth string, because that's the last notes of the riff. It's like... Okay, so you need to hit, make sure you hit that on, as you go into the G, okay? So, let's just go from the beginning of the chorus. G, A sus 4, right? All you need is D7 love, twice, then. All you need is love, repeat. Okay, so you do that twice, okay? So it's all you need is love. All you need is love. G to B7th need is, so it's G to B7, E minor, love, G, love, C, love is D, all you need, G. Okay, so once again, from the beginning of the chorus, G, A sus 4, D7th, twice, then run down, all you need is love. B7, it is E minor, love, G, love, C, all you need is G, love. Then we're going into the solo, okay? So hopefully you've got that okay so far. Okay, right, for the solo, so you just come out of that. All you need is love, love, love is all you need. Now what I'm doing for the solo is I'm playing, starting up on the 7th fret of the 3rd string. And then what I'm doing, I'm going up to the 12th fret on the 2nd string and I'm sort of sliding into it, okay? I know there's some bends and slides on the record, but this is what I'm doing, okay? So that's 7th on the 3rd, sliding in to the 12th fret of the 2nd. Then back to the 7th on the 3rd, and slide into the 10th on the 2nd. So it's... Then you hit that again, 7th on the 3rd, then a slide from the 10 on the 2nd to the 8 on the 2nd to the 9th on the 3rd. So, okay, so, got that, 10 on the 2nd to 8, slide down to 8, and then play the 3rd string on the 9th fret. Then you repeat it, but you hit it twice on these second strings. So twice on that one. I tend to play it twice on that one as well. And then same thing again. You hit the 7th on the 3rd, and then the 10th on the 2nd slide to the 8th. Same as it was before. Okay, so coming out of love, love. And all you do is you go up to the 13th fret of the 2nd string, single note, 12th on, so it's 13 and then 12 on the 2nd, and then down to 10 on the 2nd. Give a pause and then you play the D bit that's usually on the end of the verse, where you go D, open, 4 strings, strum the D, D with C in the bass, and then that little riff. A G, and then we're another chorus, okay? So it's the old 5th string, 2 to 3, open 4th, open 4th to 2nd on the 4th, G, chorus. All you need is love, exactly as he played the first chorus, okay? So coming out of the first chorus, solo, 2nd chorus, right? All you need is love. 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 Another verse again, exactly the same as the other two verses. Nothing new that isn't known. Nothing to see that isn't shown. Nowhere you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy. Chorus. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love is all you need. Love is all you need. However long you want to take it. Okay, so there you have it, boys and girls. My version, single guitar version of All You Need Is Love from the Beatles. Single version only. Okay, interesting song to play, I think, as you'll agree. Hope you enjoyed that. And I'll see you in the next lesson. Oh, yeah, one quickie. On the on the chorus. There is some options I forgot to mention. Okay, if you don't want to play that, you can either just stay on the D7. Okay. All you need is love. All you need is, okay. Or you could do a rundown, but on the second string. So it's all you need is love. Right. So all that is a second string on its own, third fret, second fret, first fret, open second string. Sorry. Then back to the G. So it's all you need is love. All you need, right? So just an option for you if you don't want to do that. You can go. Just an option for you there. Thanks very much for watching and listening. See you soon. Next lesson. Bye for now.